I found it exhilarating. It just completely exceeds any expectations that I had.
It's been just amazing.
It's really cool. It's nothing I had expected at all.
It's been phenomenal.
Once in a lifetime opportunity.
It's been fantastic.
This is history in the making, this election. It absolutely is. The excitement about it, the momentum with it, so to be a part of it is incredible.
History making. The New Hampshire presidential primary makes history not only for the nation, but for every student at St. Anselm College. Here you have unlimited access to one of the greatest spectacles in American politics, choosing the country's leader in the state that's held the first in the nation primary since 1920.
I studied history at Holy Cross, but I participated in history at St. Anselm College.
No matter what your major, at St. Anselm College, you see the process from start to finish, up close and personal.
The college itself, as a liberal arts college, recognizes that its responsibility is to train young men and women to be good citizens. We've got a student body that really wants to be part of this. We have lots of politics majors, but we have people who are fine arts, classics majors, science majors. They see, I think, the value of this in terms of the rest of their lives and learning how this process really works in America.
The New Hampshire Institute of Politics at St. Anselm College is a magnet for candidates, campaigners, pundits, and journalists. Every 4 years, the eyes of the world are drawn to the campus as it's transformed into the nation's newsroom. It's all hands on deck as the campus hosts over 700 journalists and throngs of media, politicians, and campaigners.
Started working with CNN Friday morning. I worked in Sullivan Arena Friday morning, helping to set up the set. Just been all over campus. Saturday, I was with the live crews out on the quad. I've been everywhere, in and out of the file center, the spin room, and the debate hall itself.
Welcome to New Hampshire, citing the first in the nation Republican primary on the campus of St. Anselm College in Manchester.
Learning goes from theoretical to practical.
I need to see program on this set monitor.
As students make connections between the classroom and the real world, while helping to make a nationally televised political debate watched by 10 million Americans.
So this is incredible experience for me, and also I want to have a future in journalism, and so it's just been a window after window of opportunities, and I feel so blessed to have chosen school.
Politicians and reporters go from speakers in a lecture hall to mentors and guides. Jobs as runners and ushers lead to paid positions as campaign organizers and newsroom assistants.
I've gotten to meet candidates. I got to see all the Democratic candidates walk by as I was working in Governor Richardson's green room on Sunday night. I've got to see a lot of the nitty-gritty details that go on that you have no idea happen that make this possible.
This election is going to make history. As a history major, I love it.
It's incredible, especially as a freshman. I came in and was thrust into all of this, and it's just getting better and better by the day.
This is really cool, and I could see myself doing something like this.
Every student has a chance to talk with presidential candidates and work side by side with members of the national media.
You can learn political theory and you can learn things about elections and campaigns in a classroom, but this just gives a modern day, a real life application, something you can see and is tangible. It's not just on the pages of a book.
You have the attention of these national people that you'll never have again, and as a 19-year-old, that's an amazing experience. If you come here and you're backstage and you ask every single presidential candidate a question that matters to you, if you ask all 18 of them, you will have asked the next president of the United States a question that matters to you, and that's not an opportunity you're going to get anywhere else, and it's absolutely incredible.
At St. Anselm, you'll watch history in the making, learn about the principles and values that shape our democracy and our nation, and you can jump into the action. You can shake hands with our next president and with the future.
I've been waiting since my freshman year to come here. This is why I came to St. Anselm College, was for this day.
This place rocks.